Cornell Carl in his hometown, PK Subban. Long pass and he got it through. Pacioretty shoots. Bernier the save. Knocked away at the goal line. No, it's in the net. The signal is that the puck crossed the goal line, and Max Pacioretty on the first shot of the game on Bernier gives the Canadiens a 1-0 lead.
Mentioning his name, a long lead pass, and this one just gets away to Bernier. Does it go completely over? Wow, what an effort by Riley to come back and try to stop this from rolling over the line. And boy, just a little bit off as Riley can't get there in time. And Glenn Healy, how unsettling is that for Bernier with the first shot?
It's unsettling because it has happened before. There's been a trend with him as a goaltender.